second and 23. And the OU fans who are here in big numbers are getting loud, and an escape just momentarily. Man, that's more points for his team. Sometimes your offense has to play defense. Hand off on what could be the final play of the third quarter. The most since Barry Sanders had over 600 in a two-game span back in 1988 when he won the Heisman. Gordon is bottled up this time by Isaiah Coe. Is that a signal to smile? Vaughn is ripped backward. Man, Isaiah Coe.
Signal to grab whatever you can of Deuce Vaughn, as 94 does right there through penetration. Stutzman was...
Isaiah Coe.
Positive yards on that first down. It changes everything for the play caller.
No running room this time for Harvey. Bottled up at the 25. I think the other thing, too, guys, is the leadership.
To practice, felt like his team was going to show up and perform here today.
On second and 10, Harvey makes the first defender miss. But there are just too many red jerseys there in the hole. Cole,
200 last week against Kansas.
It's an important game because it sets up a second and six, and now they give it to Brooks. It'll be third and short.
Putting on the clinic so far. Part of a great lineage of quarterbacks off the island in Hawaii. Robbins on the run, nowhere to go. Let's go back to the studio.
Here during the season.
Second and 10, they run it. Mathis, the ball carrier, and he goes nowhere. Might have lost yardage. Isaiah Coe comes across and pulls him down. The give to Mathis, and nothing doing. Really, really good defense up front by Isaiah. Could have here if you're West Virginia because you're in field goal range. Mathis has it. No gain on the play. Isaiah Coe.
The go. Gotten some run over the course of all 60 minutes of this game, just right in the middle. Go ahead and put that on your effort tape once again as well.
They have 15 possessions today. 14 have been under 2 minutes, so time for Oklahoma State. But Sanders is sacked. That's a big response by the Sooners. Isaiah Coe was back there for OU, and so was Jordan Kelly. Loss on the play.
Well, this defensive line needed this. Watch the inside game. It's going to be a cross stunt by the two interior defensive tackles.